Hello, and welcome to a new video. Looking for the best free media player for your Windows PC? Whether you're watching movies, listening to music, or streaming, these five free players will cover all your needs without costing you a dime. So with no further ado, let's dive right in. So the first choice is the legendary VLC media player. Why it's great? First of all, it plays almost any audio or video format without needing extra codecs. It is also lightweight and open source and has powerful features like streaming, screen recording, subtitle syncing, and even basic video editing. Furthermore, the player has a cool bonus. It is customizable with skins and extensions. The second on the list is MPV player. It's a minimalist but extremely powerful media player. MPV focuses on smooth playback and high-quality scaling, and supports a huge range of formats. Many power users love it for its performance and scripting capabilities. It has no unnecessary UI clutter, very clean. Third on the list is the potplayer. Very funny name, but don't let the name fool you. It's a feature-rich media player with tons of customization options, built-in codecs, smooth playback, advanced subtitle support, and 3D and 360-degree video support. The player is extremely lightweight on system resources. My fourth recommendation is kmplayer. Why is it great, you ask? It supports a wide variety of formats out of the box, offers 4K and 8K playback, VR support, and strong subtitle customization. Also, it has a built-in video capture tool. But keep in mind to download it from the official website to avoid bundled offers. And finally, the last suggestion is kmplayer. It's a powerful free media player, which supports all formats you can imagine. It also has some top-notch features, such as 360-degree VR video playback or repeated desired interval playback. It has a very simple interface, which is not bloated with unnecessary buttons or menus. The only downside is that it has some ads in the free version. So that's what I wanted to show you today. No matter if you need something lightweight, customizable, or feature-rich, one of these free players will be perfect for your needs. Which one are you using or planning to try? Let me know in the comments. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell for more awesome PC tips and app recommendations. See you soon.